I've always been a sucker for a good story song, and Bobby Russell wrote a good story song in 1968. And Bobby Goldsboro made a big hit of it in the early 70s, Honey.
When home.